we got the information that our ambassador in France is currently being hospitalized because of the coronavirus. He is okay. They told us that it's mild. So he's currently in the hospital in France. I talked to him this morning, and all our staff members in our mission in Paris, as well as the family of the ambassador, they are directed to be on self-quarantine, and we'll keep following up.
Meanwhile, government is in talks with the trade unions on the position of public and civil servants so as to ensure that the business of the state does not come to a standstill.
For us to look at whatever measures may need to be jointly undertaken by ourselves and them to make sure that there are no apprehensions amongst civil servants, that those that would have to be coming to work, and we expect that they will be coming to work for now, there is no situation that warrants otherwise, are doing so without any fears. And if there is anything that we need to do as a government, that is discussed with the labor unions so that we do that jointly.
So far, only schools have been directed to close while the provision of essential service continues with strict measures to contain COVID-19. Blanche Koreses, NBC News, Windhoek.